What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys don't know me, my name is Anna. This video, we're just gonna cut to chase. Because I talk too much during the intro and I don't like that. This video, we're gonna do a nighttime routine. You feel what I'm saying? I've been wanting to give y'all a nighttime routine and people been wanting this. So yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I went on my Instagram and I said YouTube ideas and I seen this and I've been thinking about this, so I'm like, yeah, this is a cool little video. But we're not gonna troll in this video because some YouTubers really be trolling for the cams. You feel what I'm saying? We gotta be true to this. So I'm gonna give y'all a realistic nighttime routine, like what I do every night. Yeah, we're not ready to troll and I don't got time to troll because I'm low-key tired. So what we do is, so yeah, we're gonna give y'all this routine and stay tuned for the video. If you not, make sure you subscribe, tell your friend to tell a friend to go subscribe to my journal. You feel me? I just wanna make videos just to make y'all happy. You feel me? Just for the fun of it, and it gotta be for, you know, all that. You feel me? But mom never told me to clean my room before because my room is always clean. Not gonna lie to you. Really not going to bed for the camera. I'm really not going to bed for the camera. Like, you feel me? But yeah, we're going to take all this trash out. Not makeup, but like boxes and all that. But we're going to take this downstairs right now. So we're not even tripping for real. Take this trash down, pull up my water bottle, and get my school clothes. I'll be downstairs because I don't like making really good trips. Once I'm doing it, we doing it. You know what I'm saying? Yo, my eyes are looking crazy. The fuck? Holy Spirit, activate. Now on some other shit though, I don't got a pretty ass basement, so you feel me? Yeah. You feel me? Not for the trolls. But I just took out the trash and I filled up my water bottle. I'm getting my clothes right now and I'm gonna make my bed. So I'm like, yeah, shower. All I do is work out, get in the bed. I'm going straight the fuck to sleep. I didn't go to school today. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't go to school today. I had a doctor appointment, but I had to do a walk-in because for me, I was a feeling good. Then they're talking about I got 2 shots. I wasn't supposed to get shots. Until she looked at my record talking about you do for shots. Like, I didn't get one. I got two. Two, bro. But they cam care. They cam care. Never mind. I know what I'm trying to say. I just found my clothes today right there, as you can see. I might sweep my room real quick because, y'all, I don't like going to sleep without my room being like being neat. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Mind it. I'm ready for my clothes. Like, not my clothes, but I'm gonna fold my uniform so I don't go to school with wrinkled uniform. For the trolls, like I really be doing this. But I do got content coming on the way. You feel me? YouTube is okay hard because you gotta figure out ideas and all that. You gotta edit. I don't pay people to edit my videos because I could do that for free. You feel what I'm saying? I gotta put my New Balance in my shoebox. We're the newbie today, you know what I'm saying? They still look fresh. I'm a sneakerhead, so you feel me? I don't like when my... I take care of my shoes, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. My shoes can be big. If they did, so we got a problem. Let's do this so my shirts don't be wrinkly. I'll be wearing a sweater anyway, so it don't really matter. But you feel me? This guy, it smells so good though. They just came out the wash too. I love smelling good. Now I fix my bag and then I get in the shower. I'm gonna get a good angle. Hold up. But I just re-pick my bag, y'all. I'm taking it like for real, for real. Like my bag gotta be neat, okay? Like I leave my bag 2 times a day. It's crazy. My bag gotta be neat for everybody, cause yeah. But then I put this first for me, cause I like to be warm at night, bro. Cause it would get mad cold, and I don't like waking up in my sleep. Not gonna lie. And then I put the soft blanket at the bottom. And the hard blanket on top. Hold up, somebody calling me. And then I'll put these 2 pillows on my bed. And then my stuffed animals, I put them on the top. Cause I can't sleep with that on my bed.
Alright, that's what I do. You feel me? We're ready to put the we're ready to fill my water bottle. Got clothes, sleep, made bed. Now we just gonna hop in the shower. You gotta get in the shower before you go to bed, that's it. You wanna sleep good when you get in the shower. All right, I just got the shower. As you can tell, I look like a dying mermaid. You feel me? But we're gonna brush our teeth and then we gonna massively on our face and my pimple patches because my face is breaking out. And we're not doing it. Not today. But that shower felt amazing. It felt great. Wonderful. Amen. Try to finish this video and go to sleep, but my storage won't be adding down. Like, girl, you know I'd be buying storage hella, like a lot of storage. But if I put Vaseline on my face and my pimple patches, so I don't put in my closet, then I pray, then I go to sleep. Because it's a brighter day. It's a brighter day. That's what you say. Digital braid that day. I'll be using this for. Secure that face. No face, no case. I'm gonna hurry up and make this quick because my phone keeps saying I got full storage. No idea what I'm doing, bro. Stop bidding, bro. And I just deleted pictures and all that. A few minutes ago, a couple hours ago, matter of fact. But I'm low-key breaking out, y'all. We break praying and go to sleep because your girl's tired. Get that good in. Get your one up. Well, I gotta put my phone on. All right, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. But before we do that, let's pray. But we're gonna pray in my head. Amen. I'm sorry to tell, but make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for these next videos. And don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe to my new channel if you don't. I don't know. But yeah. We're not new at this. We stay true to this. Good night, guys.